This time, a canary eats the cat. So much for 9 lives. Oh, that was graceful, Ollie. One of us needs to distract him while the other snips his tubes.
Ouch.
His venom tubes, Ollie?
How kind of Batman, sending his underlings. I will enjoy returning you to him in body bags.
Go. I'll keep Bane busy.
Little birdie, you will sing a song of pain.
Oh, I'll sing a song, but you'll feel the pain.
I'll distract him. You take snipping duty.
Your spine will break like this.
Now you're done. That was my favorite arrow.
Selfie.
Birdie, now! Now where's that damn dirty ape?
I come to you as darkness falls.
Dr. Fate?
Dinah Lance, Oliver Queen. In the past, I have shielded you from danger, but a grave crisis looms. And I do not know if I can stop it.
You mean Grodd and company? We've got that covered.
Grodd is the pawn of a much greater master. A new order is coming. I have foreseen it. Leave with me now, while I can still save you.
If that's the case, we're staying here. Batman will need our help.
Everyone and everything you know will die. I will shepherd you to safety, lest you suffer the same fate. By force, if necessary.
The good doctor's been wearing that helm for too long.
Then let's help him out of it. Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her.
Vengeance of Horus!
Sleeping gas arrow.
Piercing light of Amun-Ra.
Then let's help him out of it. Cover.
Oliver Queen, you must flee this earth before the threat of your fate unravels.
Would love to do that. But I only take orders from her.
Horus!
day just keeps getting weirder.
Kent, you okay?
Your headgear really had you going.
I lost control of Naboo, the spirit of the helm. Thanks to you, I'm back in charge, for now. I have to go consult my masters, the Lords of Order. Pray they'll intervene before it's too late.
Too late for what, Kent? What's going down?
The Lord's magic bars me from saying more. I have changed fate too many times. This planet's destiny is no longer clear.
What comes next? Mere mortals cannot stop. For better or worse, your fate rests in the gods' hands.